I'm here to tell you about is the Mustang. I chose the buckskin because buckskin Mustang has the greatest advantages and look pretty good. Now I got the upland saddle mounted on it. Now I have every version of the Nacogdoches saddle. Every single one of them, and I got a horse to put on all of them. I got the McKinney saddle. But what I wanted to do was to show you how the Mustang with a Nacogdoches, or with the upland saddle and the Snow Egret. Watch. Let's go to Blackwater. Let's see what happens. Now I want you to pay attention to the stamina bar. Watch the stamina bar. Watch my horse's stamina bar. This is my Mustang. Oh, fuck. That was a mistake.